Good afternoon, everybody, and blessings. Okay, you guys, I just want to come on with a report here from Texas News Studio. I will leave the link. This is Secretary of State Blinken says the U.S. will respond if Russia continues to take reckless and aggressive actions. This is huge, you guys. This is huge. It seems like everything is compiling into a great big volcano getting ready to explode. Okay, you guys, I just want to share this with you, a real quick message. I'm putting together a video right now. Y'all have a wonderful and blessed day. Please stay in prayer for everybody in all those states that have just suffered horribly, you guys, about these tornadoes. And let's stay in prayer about what's going on with this war that seems to be happening or getting ready to happen. God bless you. Amen and amen.